Jackie Kingston. You're watching the KAMR NBC4 News at 6.
Welcome back. A proposed change to the definition of autism is upsetting some local therapists and parents. As KAMR NBC4's Morgan Schutters explains, they think the revision would mean less help for the people who really need it.
Next year, the definition for autism could be different. A proposal by the Diagnostic and Statistical Manual of Mental Disorders would narrow the description and criteria so fewer people would qualify. That could affect insurance coverage and financial aid, which has parents and therapists concerned.
Many people feel like that this is highly motivated by money. And that there are reasons to restrict what they call the epidemic of diagnosis of autism because of the monies that are having to be paid out for treatment.
Jackie Campbell's son, Noah, has autism. He's come a long way through therapy, but it's expensive. And he says without aid, he would have never been able to afford it.
The cost of his care, it got to the point where I had to decrease some of my hours at work so that our income would qualify for SSI disability through Social Security.
He hopes if there is a change, it will help instead of hinder services for autistic kids and adults.
It can be a good thing if it's done right. It can help narrow the therapy services that the child actually needs.
Experts estimate one in every 110 children are currently diagnosed with autism. This redefinition could decrease that number by half. The proposal shows Asperger's syndrome would come off the autistic list completely.
Instead of being viewed as a person who has a disability, they'll just be regarded as rude and socially inept and that they're not fitting in society.
Currently, there is no cure for autism. In Amarillo, I'm Morgan Schutters.
Autism advocates are encouraging people to contact their legislators. We have a link to help you do that on our website. It's myhighplains.com. Andy, Michael?
Jackie, thank you. We're talking high school hoops tonight.
Yes, we are. We're checking in with